one for Leo. Leo's sun sign, moon sign, and ascendant for July 21st to August 19th, full moon to full moon. As far as love goes, I think that, you know, you could stir that pot if you were really interested. If you're already involved in a relationship, you might need to stir that pot anyways to stir up some fun, some love and feelings, those kinds of things. I think that maybe you've been feeling a little bit on the nostalgic side and looking at what was instead of what is. So maybe you could do away with some of that thinking and start to enjoy that. So love, I say, is going to be, even if you're in a relationship, it looks like you're going to be cleaning up some messes or really looking at situations and evaluating them for what they are. If you're not in a relationship, you're certainly going to be taking your time getting into one and just having fun and enjoying life and yourself. Enjoying life, enjoying summer. Stay rooted, stay grounded. Don't let anyone push you off of your center. So there you go, Leo. That's what you're going to get for this month. That sounds fun to me.